dangerous what's happening. And I think out of all of those that you quoted, the fact that Chuck Grassley is there after saying what he did post January 6th, the fact that Steve Scalise, the number two Republican in the House, could not even say on Fox News when he was being questioned that Joe Biden legitimately won the election. I can't tell you how deeply distressing and dangerous this is for our country to have Republicans make a very political choice that they are going to go along with the big lie, go along with Donald Trump, because they're afraid of telling the truth. They're afraid that by telling the truth, they might lose their seats. What good is it to have your seat if you don't have a democracy? I mean, I just feel so strongly about this, and I think that it is a sad day in our country where this is happening, and you know, where we have so few Republicans like Liz Cheney and Adam Kinzinger who have the courage to stand up and say this is wrong. It is extremely dangerous, and I worry for our democracy, and I worry for the message that it sends out to the rest of the world about democracy and whether it can work.